guys, and welcome back to another lip balm review. So this one is the last of the Chapstick Valentine's Day collection, and it is Cherry Bomb, which, okay, let's just get it out of the way early. You know I have to make the joke. Can't stay at home, can't stay at school. Old folks say it, you poor little fool. Down the street, you're the girl next door. I'm the fox you're waiting for. Hello, daddy. Hello, mom. I'm your cherry bomb. Okay, we are speaking of this never again. Anyways, we all know my long, sullied past with Joan Jett. So anyway, yeah, we're just getting that out of the way. We're getting right into this now, and again, speaking of that never, format-wise, it is a stick. Packaging-wise, it's actually really cute. I like the stripes that they did. They're kind of almost psychedelic looking. Like, honestly, this isn't even focusing that well. There's, like, really fine ones in here, if it would focus, but it looks really cool, and I like it, and I like the little kiss marks on the cap. Little cherries. They look like black cherries on this, actually, rather than just normal little maraschino ones. So that's actually interesting to me. So I guess we will find out if it does in fact smell like black cherry or just regular cherry or what even this is gonna be like. Excuse me, I'm still getting over that cold, so it's just the hoarseness and the cough at this point. Anywho, so this is not natural or organic. It's definitely synthetic since it's, you know, Chapstick. It is limited edition. I think they already are done selling it. They've moved on to the spring pack, which we will do very soon. I have it over here somewhere under my Ipsy bags in this box. Well, if I can find it quickly, I will whip it out and show you guys. But I think it's a little bit buried in this box, so screw it. Never mind. I will show you guys it when we review it, I suppose, because I don't feel like digging further in that box. So, yeah, there's that. Amount of product, it's 0.15 ounces, standard stick amount, shelf life isn't listed, but it is a Chapstick, so pretty much as long as it doesn't get, like, gross or funky or look or smell weird, you're good. You're good. Price point on these are cheap. The three pack was cheap. They were selling them in dollar stores even, like, just saying, this was a cheap pack, and, given how that one flavor was, I know, I kind of see why, but, most people I know who got this pack were not impressed. So far, the only one I liked was the watermelon one, so we will see if maybe it's two versus one that I liked, not two versus one that I hate, you know? But anyways, sturdiness-wise, the turn wheel's a little wiggly, I'm not a fan. The cap's good though. The cap stays on really good. You heard that snap. That was beautiful. No special features like SPF or medication. So let's see what this baby smells like. Ooh, it's dark. I bet it's gonna have some color payoff. Damn it. Yeah, okay. This is just like the strawberry one. It smells super medicated. That is disgusting. Ugh. Why do I keep smelling it then? It's, like, not even, like, a cherry cough drop. It's worse. This is... Oh, God, you know what it makes me think of? Ew. Ew. Oh, God, why did my brain go there? It smells like Robitussin. That is not a good scent. Ew. Okay, I'm gonna swatch my hand, see if there's color. Barely. There's, like, the tiniest little hint, but it's not gonna even show on your lips. I'm telling you now, so... Excuse me. I'll go ahead and put this nasty thing on and probably regret my life choices, as I often do. Why am I putting this much of it on if it's nasty? Ugh. Oh, that's not good. Well, ew. I want to cry right now. The Joan Jett titled one would be nasty. It doesn't feel medicated, for what that may be worth to you, but it absolutely has that, like, medicated Carmex smell to it. So I'm like, ew, make it, like, go away. Ooh, ooh. And when it's on your lips, all you get is, like, the medicated part of the smell. That is really, ugh, not good. I'm scared to taste it, but I'm going to. Nope. 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 Okay. That is possibly worse than the strawberry. I would have to try it back to back, but I really don't want to. But this is arguably worse. Figures. Ugh. Which sucks, because the consistency is actually really good on this one, too. So it's like, I want to like it, but it smells and tastes horrible. But the thickness is, like, really thick and really creamy. It doesn't feel all waxy and cakey. I'm like, damn it, I wanna like it, but it smells vile and it tastes even worse. I bet it's gonna do a good job if I can bring myself to leave it on without vomiting, but, it's not an exaggeration on my part, it's that bad. I see why everybody hated this pack, because 2 out of 3 are really gross. The watermelon was okay, but the other two, oof, oof, not good. Shine factor is almost non-existent. Lovely. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and do the drink test in just a second. I have to let the dog out, hold on. Okay, sorry about that. So, yeah, that really sucks because I'm really torn at how much it just reeks and tastes bad, but it also feels really good, so it's like, oh god, I'm not even gonna rate it because just, so down the middle. But I'm doing that drink test. It stays on really well during the drink test, too! Frick! It's both a blessing and a curse, because, I mean, it stays on, which is what you want a lip balm to do, but it smells and tastes horrible, so you kind of want it gone! So, ah, damn it! Well, what will I rate it? The sturdiness, like I said, had the wiggly turn wheel, so that's a strike against it. The scent and flavor horrible, so there's 2 strikes. Doesn't really have any shine to it, which for me, I wish it did, but for some of you, you wish it wouldn't. So I mean, depending how you feel about that, possibly add a point back on. I'm taking it off, but you might want it back on, so do as you will with that. Passed the drink test, but I can't in good faith give it the wow factor when it just smells and tastes so bad. So I'm going straight up middle of the road, 5 out of 10. It's not good. If you want a cherry chapstick, just get a plain cherry chapstick. It's not as disgusting as this. But no, skip this one, guys. Skip the whole pack. There's other watermelon ones if you want a good watermelon. You don't need that one. There's other good watermelon chapsticks where you can spare yourself the nastiness of this and the strawberry one from this pack. So, those are my thoughts. Anyway, if you like this video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. If you're not already and you'd like to be, click subscribe. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you never miss an upload. Leave comments down below. Did you guys get this pack? Do you agree with me that this is freaking disgusting? Let me know down below. Or if you're in the minority that actually liked this one, let me know that too, because I'm sure if they made it, somebody's gotta like it, right? I'm sure someone out there does. As well as anything else you feel like leaving me. Make sure you follow my social media accounts, they're all listed down below. And if you like what I do here on this channel and you'd like to help support it, the donation link, as always, is in the description. So anyway, guys, till next time, bye-bye.